Hi, this is Patrick Coffin with another video preview of what's coming up on Catholic Kansas Live on the 12th of September, so Monday the 12th onward. First hour on Monday, Tim Staples and Dr. David Anders. This is a Q&A open forum for non-Catholics. Both guests are converts to the Catholic Church. So if you're a Catholic, you cannot call. This is only non-Catholics. 1-888-31-TRUTH is the number to call. If you're not Catholic and you're interested in what the Catholic Church teaches, or if you think you hate what you believe the Church teaches, we'd love to hear from you either way. That's Monday. On Wednesday, Dr. Michael Barber, Professor of Scripture at John Paul the Great University here in San Diego, will be here to talk about the synoptic problem. Matthew, Mark, and Luke write about Jesus in different ways. They describe events differently, and what that all means will be the topic of our interview with Professor Michael Barber. In the second hour, the Director of Education for the National Catholic Bioethics Center, that would be Father Tad Poholchik, although he does have a doctorate from Yale University in neuroscience. We're going to talk about bioethics for the rest of us. If you have any question at all about stem cell research or anything to do with the Catholic Church's teaching on bioethics, that's the show for you. Okay, on Friday, the end of the week, Monsignor Sal Palato will join us from Los Angeles. He's the Superintendent of Education for the LA Archdiocese, and we're going to talk about Catholic education, the importance of it. What is it? Why are parents the primary educators of their children? That's the first hour on Friday. And finally, capping off a wonderful week on Catholic Answers Live, it's going to be Dr. Peter Klaponis. He's a psychiatrist, a psychotherapist, I should say, from Pennsylvania, to talk about recovery from pornography addiction. If you know, if you or someone you love has a problem with pornography and it's ravaging their life and the life of their family, Dr. Klaponis has a lot of experience getting at the psychological roots and moving toward restoration. So a big week on Catholic Answers Live. Tuesdays and Thursdays, we have our regular apologists like Jimmy Akin and Mark Brumley, Father John Trigilio, you know who they are. If you want more information on them, it's catholic.com/radio. I'm Patrick Coffin. Call the show, would you? We'd love to hear from you. 1-888-31-TRUTH, and we'll hear from you then, I hope.